The story is about a little boy who goes out in a thunderstorm, to catch lightning in a jar for a science project. And lo and behold, he captures something that's totally unnatural in the world and has dire consequences in the end, but teaches him a very important lesson, and maybe us too. Well, the story is actually 15 years old, and it was centered around a single mom and her kid who moved to the Midwest and stuff. And I've had that story in my head for the longest time. And then when I came here and worked for Disney and stuff, and then the Short Circut program was started, I started thinking maybe this can turn into a nice short. But I had to, truncate it so that way it fit the time frame that they have given us and stuff. And so the mom went away, and it was just about the boy and the creature that he had captured that night. I'm very excited for my family. They've never seen it, so it's going to be on Disney Plus, and it's going to be exciting for me and get the reactions and stuff. But on another level, I'm excited to see the reactions from my community. I'm Filipino American, and I feel like I need to represent. Diversity is very alive and well here at Disney and stuff. And I wanted to make sure that everyone knows that, the Filipino American community is part of that story and, the story making here at Disney and stuff. We are, we're proud and and we are very thankful for the opportunity that has been given us, thanks to Jen and Clark for, championing these programs that allow the artists here at Disney to voice their stories and, in their own unique and special way. The innovative thing that we did on Lightning in a Bottle was actually using volumetrics, and basically, we simulated clouds with, unlimited light bounces and stuff to simulate an actual cloud. So, in the short, when you see that thunderstorm, that's actually, new technology that we were using and stuff. And it's, and it later on was used for Wreck-It Ralph 2 and for Frozen 2 and stuff. So I'm actually very proud to have the volumetric system used on my short first as a testing ground before it's used for those wonderful stories, that is Wreck-It Ralph 2 and Frozen 2. I think what's really cool about these stories that people are going to see in Disney Plus is that they are from all walks of life here at Disney. And again, I can't stress enough, the leadership has really encouraged the talent here to set forth, they set forth programs that allow you to engage in a way that you can tell your own story, and if the story is engaging and endearing, then you had the full support of the studio.